Hi, I'm Paul at One Man One Dog Electric. So we've got the yedoo 5 DIY 1000 watt Voilamart e-scooter. So in my last video, it was a build video and I compared it to the Cabo Mantis riding position. So I'm going to take it for a spin around the graveyard, see what it's like, and hopefully get down to Boarshaw Clough. So we're going that way. There's someone with a dog, so I'll wait on a bit. So it seems alright, I'm just taking it easier. So, I brought my tripod and my 360 camera, and the other day when I come for a ride and I fell off, this is what I was coming to do. Come down here and film with my 360 camera. So, I've got arm protection on, leg protection, boots, and yeah, if I fall off again, at least I've got the protection on that I need to protect my shins, gloves, old gloves. Had them years, it cost about £350 off eBay from China. Copies, of course, and the helmet and glasses. Got my bag for the tripod. It's a 360 camera. Don't know if you can see, but it's pure midges here. All around me, so I won't be staying here for long. Right, I don't know whether this is worked. Flashing blue for some reason. We'll be right back. quite loud that. Don't know if it's right or not. So this has been the end of the video. You've been watching me, Paul, at One Man One Dog Electric, on a quick ride on the DIY 1000 watt Voilamart e-scooter, okay? Bye. Such a good girl, aren't ya? Hey? Such a good girl, where are ya? Here she is. Such a good girl.